Welcome to your Hillary's Curtain product training video. This DVD is designed to reinforce what you have already learnt in your one-day course, as well as providing more in-depth detail. It is also divided into chapters, which can be accessed in the chapter selection menu for quick reference and ease of use. Before we start, let's have a look at the different products on offer. There are three different header styles, namely pencil pleat, pinch pleat and eyelets. We will also be looking at the different tracks and poles available: Aluglide, Ultraglide, metal and wooden poles, Premier and Valance tracks. This DVD will cover how to measure, fit and dress for the different curtain products Hillary's has to offer. So let's begin. In this chapter, we will look at measuring for curtains and valances, for a new track or pole, for a track or pole in a bay window, and for curtains to fit to an existing track or pole. It is important to let your customers know that all of Hillary's curtains are made to double fullness. This means that if the track size is 200 centimetres wide, the curtains would measure 400 centimetres, giving our customers a luxurious full pair of curtains when closed. Let's look at how to measure for your curtain width. As a general guide, measure 20 centimetres either side of the window to give better privacy and light control. There are two important things to remember when measuring the width. The first is when measuring for a pole. The 20 centimetres either side does not include the finials. It is the distance between the finials, so be sure to allow room for these. The second is when measuring for a pinch pleat curtain. Always remember to add another 15 centimetres to the total measured width. This additional 15 centimetres will enable the curtains to overlap in the middle. To measure the height for the curtains, as a general guide, measure 15 centimetres above the lintel line in order to prevent light shining over the top. If measuring below the window sill, measure 20 centimetres below or to the desired drop, which should be agreed with the customer. If measuring to the floor, extend your measuring stick all the way to the floor and then reduce the overall measurement by 1 centimetre. Now that you have learnt how to measure, fit and dress the variety of curtain products Hillary's has to offer, we hope that you will see curtains as an exciting and valuable addition to your business. Please take this opportunity to talk to every customer about the curtain range, as this can only enhance the value of your sales. Take time to understand the range of styles and options available to your customers through the curtain poles and track folder, as you are vital to the success and future growth of Hillary's.